Alright guys, we got a mirror finish on this old 70 model Llama 1911-45. And we did the mirror finish because the bluing was awful and had rust all throughout it. It's also got the vent top rib rail.